This is how you properly pack a bleeding wound. Now watch closely because this might save a life one day. Now here he grabs the end and he's going to coil that, and that's going to provide the main support to stopping the bleed. And then you're just going to pack it very densely. And I know what you're thinking, this is very painful, and it is. But the alternative, well, that's the opposite of alive.